first of all, we mastered the dance floor. Now you seem to have mastered consuming my drink as well as yours. We're sharing that bottle.
Yeah, well, the thing is, my half was at the bottom, so I had to drink through your half to get to mine.
Oh, I see. You're a bit of a joker, aren't you?
I find a banter-filled repertoire is always handy, even with strangers.
I'm still a stranger. You've been talking to me all night.
Yeah, well, I don't even know your name.
Well, I don't know yours or where you're from.
What do you think it is?
This could be a long conversation.
Chloe from Manchester.
Okay, Chloe from Manchester. What brings you down south?
I don't know, I just fancy you to change the scenery.
You want to change the scenery when you come back to mine?
I'm not going to do that, am I? I've only just met you.
Come on, we're both adults. You should give me the signs all night.
It doesn't mean I want to sleep with you on the first night.
You see, that's too bad. Because I kind of like you.
I'm sorry if I gave you the wrong impression. Piss off!
That's not very nice language to use now, is it?